How to check a MySQL database for errors in cPanel. This demo assumes you've already logged into cPanel and are starting on the home screen. Now let's learn how to check a database for errors. Click the MySQL databases icon. Under Modify Databases and in the Check DB drop-down box, select the database you want to check. Then click Check DB. That's it. The check has been completed and no errors were found. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to check a database for errors in cPanel.